Yay! Jeez. We have kind of a house, even though it kind of looks like shit still.
Well, because you wanted the base to be.
Can we get some great wood planks over here?
No.
Oh, yeah.
I wasn't talking.
Why do all ores look the same?
They don't.
Am I turning into James?
Yes.
What?
So shut up.
The color what does that mean?
Oh.
It means he's turning into an annoying person.
Boom. Roasted.
That's not true. James is never annoying.
See, this is why we don't tell you where the slime island is. I mean, this is why you aren't invited to the cookout.
Yeah, what the heck?
There's a cook. Oh.
Ryan.
Yeah.
I almost gave up the slime island. Ryan, there's two slime islands.
You guys tell me if you ever find us. They're my life.
Ryan, don't say anything about his voice cutting out right when he said slime island. Yeah, we'll get right on it.
Yep.
I wanted to hatch an egg, but I hatched a chicken. It didn't work.
But Ryan. So
yeah.
Can I eat this?
So if we secretly download the Archimedes ships mod when James isn't looking, we can build Archimedes ships and tow one of the islands over to each other, so we each have our own slime island.
Oh fuck yeah, we can.
And not tell James about it at all.
Right.
That's super sick.
Right.
Yeah, James, make sure you never look at the sky, because even though there's sky islands, since you have purple eyes on your character, it means that the sky creepers might come and get you based off of
no.
Right.
But it's okay, because me and Ryan will obviously tell you if there's a slime island. So you never even need to look.
Right. You can just trust us on everything.
Yes, on everything ever, actually. You should never doubt us.
You should always depend on us for everything.
Yes.
The way that you are.
Don't kill
yourself. I'll just kill myself.
No!
Why?
We don't commit suicide.
That's unethical.
It's not our way.
What if I accidentally die?
No. That's not our
way. You can't accidentally die on
purpose. I'm not allowed to die?
Nope.
Alright, simp.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?!
If you do die, me and James are gonna have the slime island instead of you.
There's a slime island?
You just exposed the slime island!
I said whenever we get one.
Oh.
Okay.
We're gonna leave
I got Ryan. My hopes up for a second.
And meaning we're gonna leave Ryan out of it. Instead of having all three of us. Ryan, that was a close one.
I can't believe you would leave someone out of something as big as a slime island. Ever imagine?
Yeah, I know, right? And especially as important as a slime island.
Yeah. Like,
that was
so close. What were you thinking?
So close, bro. I know, that was a little far. I would never actually leave any of us out of the slime island.
Oh, that's right. So relieving to hear. I got scared sometimes, but then I remember, Aaron's the most kind person in all of the universe. Never leave. No, my shovel broke.
Because there's no way he thinks I'm the nicest person in the world. if you're a naturally sane human being that can think for themselves. So.
Yes, precisely.
But yeah, I'd never leave anybody out of the slime island because I'm the nicest person ever.
Yes.
I just fucked your bitch in some Gucci flip-flop.
I just fuck your bitch. That's some Gucci flip flops.
James, so why are there no windows?
I'm getting glass, man.
Where are
this
the windows?
Why you depend on us. Can't think for yourself.
Where are the windows?
That's what the holes are for. Dummy.
I want. The windows.
Yo, we need food. I am low on hunger.
Yeah, I wonder
just
where somebody might. I wonder where somebody might find 37 grapes.
Are they in the chest?
No, not in the chest. You would not find them in the chest.
Why?
In my inventory.
Okay, where are the furnaces?
I have them
up
all
here.
But... No, actually, they're all in the chest.
I see.
Yeah, three furnaces in the chest. I started moving us over.
Smart.
Because
okay, I have 50. Okay.
We're not exactly going to be staying in the...
I have 55 silver.
We're not 55 silver? That's a good amount of silver for now. But also, we want to smelt the least amount of, like, ores and stuff possible for now. Until we until we either get a smelt, like a forge, or we get a redstone, like pulverizer and a furnace, because a pulverizer and a furnace doubles our ore count.
Don't we need silver and stuff to do that?
I don't know if we need silver to make a pulverizer and all that.
I use the silver to make the silver.
Because once we get a pulverizer, every ore that we put into it, two dust will come out of it.
And then once you smelt the dust.
And then when you smelt one dust, it turns into one ingot. So one ore will give us two ingots after that, which is sick.
Mm-hmm. So clay, sand, and what?
Clay, sand, and leather.
Okay.
Where are the grapes be?
That's not proper English.
What grapes?
In which chest would the grapes be located?
We don't have them.
English.
You literally said you had 37 grapes.
No, I was just kidding. It was sarcasm.
Get it? It's like sarcasm.
Wow.
Look at the floor. I threw it on the ground.
I'm not gullible, I'm not gonna look at the floor. Oh!
there's a zombie in the village. There's a zombie in the village!
I've got your back, homie. Chop. Chop, chop, chop.
Did you just say homie?
He's my homie.
We need to torch this up. What are we doing? We need to torch this up? We need to gate up the walls? There's zombies in the village, everywhere.
Build that wall!
We need to build a wall. We need to build a wall. We need to build a big
Let's go to bed.
I'm not home.
You're literally here.
I'm not home.
You're literally here.
I'm not home. I'm not home.
Oh, Matt, you're home.
I was literally at home.
Oh god, what? Look at that head. Also, we can't sleep. There's monsters nearby. Damn, he got full armor.
I have a... Ow!
Damn, he really, like...
Where'd you see me from? Oh, I see it. Yeah. My bed isn't here. Sleep!
Brains.
How many diamonds did you get?
One.
Only one?
Two.
Brains.
Ow.
Brains.
Oh no, it's a zombie. Can I please pick you up? Okay.
Oh shoot, I forgot to get like two of the things on my shopping.
No,
oh, wait,
stop.
It's Aaron. I'm so stupid. I was like, why is a spider running away from me? something isn't right.
Yes, the floor is made out of floor.
Damn, we're really lucky they just have this much sand just chilling in the...
Ow, 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 no, 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 Ryan, no.
Oh, there's an endermite. Oh, God.
No, that's me, stop, no.
Oh, okay. I just looked it dead in the eyes. I was like, oh, no, please.
Yeah. I was like, no, stop, please, no. It's just me. No. Oh. There's a chest over here, Ryan, if you just want to throw your stuff into it.
Okay.
Whoa.
I threw my stuff
no,
in it.
No, there's a zombie! Protect the villagers!
Also, these diamonds are mine. Screw you guys. kidding.
That's not how teamwork works.
Yeah, this house is mine. James is screw you, Ryan.
Yeah, screw you, Ryan.
Yeah, ooh, screw you, Ryan.
Oh my god, another one! Bro, these guys are decked out! Look at this shit! How you hit him into me? Oh, I hit the villager. I'm dead.
Ryan, I don't have a sword.
I got him, I got him. Did what? He drop anything?
You need something from me?
No, we're good. Okay. Alright, keep building this house. We need to finish the walls.
I'm getting the window.
Did you use normal glass instead of glass panes? You're an animal.
Am I supposed to use glass panes?
What does a crafting station do?
Oh, it's for
tinkers.
It's
like a better crafting table.
Yeah.
What's the difference?
You can keep stuff in it, and whenever you leave the crafting table, it won't just fall out.
Oh. This is true.
It doesn't take anything extra to make, so you literally put a crafting table into the crafting menu, and you just make the crafting station, so there's no point in not, because it's better. So you know how I just picked grapes, James?
Yeah.
I had 12 grapes in my inventory, and I went back to pick grapes, and I already have 34.
Oh, sorry. Oh, dang.
And I haven't done yet. That's how fast these grapes. And one grape heals one hunger bar. So like,
yeah, they're pretty sustainable.
Yeah.
Wait, can you give me a glass?
A glass? What do you want? A
single glass.
I'm getting sand.
What are you gonna make?
The Thaumcraft thing.
We're not making Thaumcraft stuff, Ryan.
What?
We're not making Thaumcraft stuff.
No, just the first thing so you can inspect things early.
And you're only making one of them.
Well, I can make more. But you're not gonna let me smell any of this stuff.
Now you're making me regret using glass, Aaron. Oh, Jesus.
You should regret using glass.
Give me three glass.
There's one. There's two.
Give me four. I'm kidding, give me
four.
I'm gonna place one down and break it in front of your eyes.
I like how we picked the one person to go exploring as the one person who's not recording their screen.
Big brain.
Great thinking, guys, on all of us.
We're really smart.
This is my plan all along.
Two more glasses. Did I get the perfect amount?
Did you just take all that stuff?
This isn't your house, Ryan. We're building a house for all of us.
I know. Put in the ores. Put in the ores.
It's not an ore.
It got it from an ore.
It's not an ore, though.
Okay.
It's an ingot.
You just stole them all.
No, I'm making stuff.
No, you're not. Give them back.
Hold on.
Give them back.
Pause.
Infighting.
Ryan.
Pause. Hold on. One more. Watch this.
There is everyone.
Ryan, Look me directly in the eyes and tell me you do not fear me.
How do you get in here?
Ryan, look me directly in the eyes and tell me you do not fear me. Tell me you do not fear me.
It looks so creepy. It's just a small Enderman. Whoa.
Tell me you do not fear me, Ryan.
Oh. Does it know what a fence is?
Let's start with basic things, and then go on. I guess it doesn't know what a fence is.
It knows.
The study of sources of life.
What happens if I look at stuff though? Like, what does it do?
It gives you stuff.
To understand this, you need the sources of life.
Look at gravel first.
What the heck was that? I just got a weird plus two thing.
Yeah, I have to remember what happens, but that's the basic. That's basic Thaumcraft stuff. Like, that's the basics of it. You make things and stuff.
Yeah, you just stare at stuff and learn stuff from it.
Yeah.
That's so weird. Cobblestone. Ooh, I gained one research point for a pair of